State Patrol called me for a car supposedly hitting a third somewhere north of Bolstad approach. Well, I got a call from the same car. They said they were going to Cranberry, but the State Patrol got on scene and said they were by Long Beach. Yeah, Pam, I'm right in the middle of a car in the surf. I'll call you back, okay? Bye. Yeah, they are out in the water. They tried to cut through one of those holes. Almost looks like there's two rigs there. I can't tell for sure. State Patrol's on, oh, Parks Department's on St. Andrews with them. That'll be an easy one. I'll just lock my hub and pull them right out. So what they did, they drove out in the little sandbar. Oh man, they really did a job on it. Okay, I'm gonna lock my hubs in before I get too carried away here. I don't want to be out here without my hubs locked in. Looks like the tide's coming in. Okay. Think there might be a hole right there that he drove into? I'm thinking he's got a pretty good little hole he found. Good lordy. Who owns it? Who owns it?
Okay.
Just pop him out, I'll have to winch him.
Thank you.
I love summer.
Okay. That just messed my whole day.